here is a walkthrough of our room. It was 7512, deck 7. And you're looking at here is an Ocean View Deluxe family stateroom. That was our pack and play that we did bring from home. That is a Murphy bed that will pull down. Now we're going to look out and see Castaway Key. A beautiful large porthole where your children can sit on the bench right there. And I just feel very safe versus the veranda with this route. So it worked wonderfully for us. You're going to see next to the pack and play is more storage. You can just pull that tabletop up. Underneath is where you store your luggage and stroller. We use that area for our formula. Now, Disney cruises have the best bathrooms because you have this nice tub and a sink, and then next to it is a toilet and a sink, so you may divide and conquer.